to start episode 7. Cool backflip.
Was another witness calling in about the Atom colliding with villains in Kansas with no Justice Syndicate around to help him. Time to check up on Mr. Power Ring and his super friends to see just how busy they are.
Clarkson told me Power Ring is on the planet Oa, but he didn't say what he was doing.
Time to find out. Hello, operator? Yes, I'd like to place a call to Oa, please. To the Guardians of the Universe.
Won't a call to a planet that far away rack up a big long distance bill?
Don't worry, Jimmy. It's a collect call.
If anyone asks, it was like this when we found it, okay?
Release me! The fearsome Sinestro will not tolerate such treatment.
There.
We are grateful for your service. However, there is something about you, Green Lantern of Earth-3, that is odd. You are not what you seem.
What? I got the ring, the green suit, the cool moves. I'm totally the real deal. I was, you know, sort of in the middle of something. So can I go now?
One moment. Stay. As we, the Guardians of the Universe, deliberate on the fate of Sinestro.
Ugh. This is going to take forever.
Any landing you can walk away from.
That was terrifying!
And you should know.
All right, knock it off. Let's figure out a way to get down. Our mission appears to be off to a rather uninspiring start. I trust you can at least repair our ship.
What? Sure we can.
Yeah, we might not be super geniuses like you, Gron, but we do have our uses.
Maybe we should have tried a test flight first.
It would seem that in addition to getting Sinestro to help us fight our enemies, we also require him to transport us home.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Let's hope he's feeling generous.
We'll need to find out where they're keeping him first. Let's go!
Thank you.
I gotta learn that flip drone.
Challenging a mentally enhanced super gorilla? You're even less intelligent than you look.
Customizing options for my demo. Right. No.
Persuasion might be of use on that unsuspecting fellow. I'll need to get closer to fully establish a link.
I saw that Green Lantern picture.
Ourselves. Any ideas how we get past the guards?
I'm afraid so.
I don't get it. What does that mean?
I believe Scarecrow intends to use his fear-based toxin to proceed.
Yes. That's correct.
Okay. I got you now. Sometimes when you're teaming up with other villains, you forget how much wordplay is involved.
Okay. Shoot, where's number four? Oh, I missed the blue stun. The stud counter is almost full, so it's maybe it. Besides a boss fight.
Thank you, Grodd. I like to think that the little details make all the difference.
Shoot, where is that fourth pitcher? Gotta be out of reach.
Freedom. Lex Luthor seeks your aid on Earth.
I owe Lex a debt. So be it. Let all Earth fear me.
Going somewhere, Sinestro?
Our
newest member is going to show us all how he beat you the first time, aren't you?
Me?
Hey, Johnston.
Last time, okay, I'll see what I can do.
Your will is weak. You will lose this time.
I can't do this. You guys.
Is the boss fight gonna be in a giant circle?
So we get this over with, and everything's done, right? Okay, bad guys, you are totally gonna lose, right?
What was that about? Who was he just talking to?
His lantern ring. I believe his will is so weak, it's managing to completely guide his actions.
Oh.
this imposter's games. Let's find a way to show him the true power of the Sinestro Corps.
Man, I know that voice.
Take my Sinestro Corps to deal with this. Take this, you pale imitation!
Ha ha! Outstanding work, Sinestro!
Ugh, I guess this means it's time to surrender then. What? You want us to keep fighting? Oh boy.
Where is he? I started recording this, right? Spider or is it a ferret?
Indeed! I think you and I are going to get along quite nicely, Sinestro.
No, no, not again. Why me? Why does everything bad always happen to me?
Poor fellow.
Sinestro, quickly! This may be our only chance to escape.
Nice.
Back to Earth. Luther is waiting.
Yes. Whole episode where Kitty's featured. I don't feel like it took forever. But you showed up. Should have had one.
what, Ocean?
Why am I receiving reports of your team allowing villains to escape?
Power Ring ran into some difficulty. Nothing to worry about.
Our master demands results. He is growing impatient.
We're close to finding the artifact, rest assured. Being heroes, we have access to every restricted lab and base on the planet. We can just walk right in.
I never had Aquaman pegged for a golfer.
Get it done, and don't risk destroying it.
Fear not, ne'er-do-wells of Earth. I will carry you to victory.
Get a load of this guy.
Welcome, Sinestro. It's true you will be a valuable addition to our growing forces.
We'll need more than just fear, Lex.
Grodd is right, Sinestro. Even with our combined intellect, we need some more big hitters. The Gotham Museum has artifacts from Kandak on display.
Kandak? You're not seriously thinking about recruiting Black Adam, are you?
The key to Black Adam's freedom lies somewhere in that exhibition.
A magic prison of some kind?
Magic? Oh, Holly and me love magic! Can we go, Lex? Can we?
Are you ready to leave for the museum?
So sorry to disappoint you, my fear-focused friend, but I've got to go catch up with an old pal of mine. But I'm sure Harley here would be happy to show you the way.
What? Absolutely, Puddin'. If there's one thing I love to do, it's taking weird, color-obsessed aliens on trips to the museum!
Indeed. But let's hurry. The sooner we can get to Adam, the sooner we can be rid of these false heroes!
That should be enough. Now, let's make our way inside and find Black Adam.
See, that's all I'm asking. Don't force the next... Alright, so that was this episode. Thanks for watching, and give us a like and subscribe, please.